obviously euthanize them back at their shop and perform necropsies on them. But it's important that